3. The Temple Mount will be given over to the chief rabbi of Israel. Jews will be allowed to go there freely and worship in the area which under halakha is legal. There will be a synagogue built there. Unfortunately, we know that we can't, that there are certain things that we cannot ask Shamir because he is simply not capable of doing that. And so the mosque will not be taken down until I am prime minister. But in the meantime, the Jew will have at least the same rights as the Muslims do.